job done.
We'll be right back.
Robin Beta will pour the aircraft into the vertical, roll the canopy onto the crowd, pull the nose back, cross the horizon. Java and Beta are now setting up for the square loop as the Superwoman approaches show center at 350 miles per hour. Java will reposition the nose 4 times. Ladies and gentlemen, from the left, the square loop. Such a maneuver at such slow speed and high angle of attack. However, the Super Hornet's two digital flight control computers allow it to remain completely controllable while flying at less than 120 miles per hour. In some dogfights, this ability to fly slowly is more important so that we can get behind the enemies and employ weapons. We'll go to the cockpit to hear Beta call out the ground speed. All right, Beta, tell us how slow you can go.
Hey, Joe Bear, this is Dad. What's your air speed?
Teamwork to launch a recovered aircraft from a moving ship, and this capability allows the U.S. to project power from anywhere in the sea. Let's go into the cockpit.
Down the angle. Yes.